I brought with me a brick bit Lego piano, which is made out of 2,600 bricks, but it was not actually playable, so you couldn't hear a sound. So I made it playable, so now it's usable as a MIDI keyboard, basically. And the second surprise, actually, is I had a course this summer semester where students built their own synthesizers and created samples at the end. The students were at home, so they recorded sounds in their households, flats, wherever they were. And what I'm going to do here is to play the piece which was composed out of these sounds. Now this is the first live premiere of this piece with modified sounds of 15 students from our course, Network-Based Communication Ecosystems. Thank you.